Emotional security. I look at you, that's what I say. Yeah, confidence.
These men formed apart poses an ongoing threat to the public. So the objectives of our investigation...